New this morning, a person is dead after being hit by a car last night on 65 North. Officials say it happened around 10:30. That pedestrian was in the roadway near Hospital Curve. The vehicle did remain at the scene. LMPD's traffic unit is investigating, but no more information is known at this time.